Hi, I'm Des.
And I'm Shamira, and today we're going to show you how to save an Adobe session as MP3.